वंदेहं श्री गुरु श्री पदकमलं। Suppose if you want to know me or know something about me, you can ask some friend, or how is Samiji? He may say something, other may something. But when I explain to you myself, this is my position, I am this, that is perfect. That is perfect. So, if you want to know the Absolute Supreme Personality of Godhead, you cannot speculate, neither meditate. It is not possible. Because your senses are very important. So, what is the way? They just hear from him. So he has kindly come to say you, Bhagavad Gita, Srotavya. Just try to hear. Srotavya and Kirtitavyastu. If you simply hear, and hear in the class of Krishna consciousness, and go outside and forget, oh, that is not nice. That will not make you improve. Then, what is Kirtitavyastu? So, whatever you are hearing, you should say to others. That is purpose. Therefore, you are established back to God. The students are allowed. Whatever they are hearing, they must be thoughtful and right. Kirtitavyastu. Not only simply hearing, oh, I am hearing for millions of years, still I cannot understand. Because you do not chant, you do not repeat what you have heard. You have to repeat. Kirtitavyastu, Srotavya Kirtitavyastu, Dhyeya. And how can you write or how you can speak unless you think of it? You are hearing about Krishna, you have to think, then you can speak. Otherwise not. So, Srotavya Kirtitavyastu, Dhyeya and Pujyastu, and you should worship. Therefore we require this deity. For worship, we have to think of, we have to speak, we have to hear, we have to worship, Pujyastu. Then, occasionally, no, Nityasaho. Regular. Nityasaho. This is the process. So if anyone who adopts this process, he can understand the Absolute Truth. This is the clear declaration of Srimad Bhagavatam.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama.
Krishna, 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 Krishna.